Hello guys, tayo ulit tayo sa mga pagtawag-tawag sa mga well-known people natin sa messenger sa Instagram or social media, anything that after social media account that I have, a Viber or YouTube, as long as naman sasagot nila yung questions, and don't be gated to ask some malicious or anything crazy that affects our social media account, especially those who actually been the poster to this kind of page. Pero if a person's not reachable, sorry for that, because we didn't know what would be they are running to their minds right now, or what are the things that they might do, especially because we don't know if they are actually on the work or to the business or something like sort of vacations or something like a business trip. So as long as they actually available, we call them. Okay. Let's see, something what happened 1 hour ago. If you have a question, just comment down below. If you have anything that you want us to know regarding about our known persons in my social media account, especially if regarding about good things rather than negativity vibes. Okay, salamat po ulit admin to getting access in here at our page, Music Lover Music Mule Bones Music Live Singing 24 hours page. Not reachable agad tayo guys, sorry, medyo hindi po natin alam kung bakit, pero busy po yata sila ngayon. Thank you po sa mga page viewer at my account. Salamat po na marami. Continue to just continue to view it, as long as sana makakontakt tayo. Kasesyon nyo po ay kailangan po. And po, maraming salamat po. You can ask questions regarding about positivity only, okay? Don't attempt or date crush about the malicious questions, please, so that we can actually be to the purposes of our friendship through them. Let's see if who's available this time. Smart kids, since I know them. Sometimes they are not actually been onto the mood to answer out. See, did not answer, guys. Sorry. Let's try attempt someone else that could actually be available right now. Wala daw po siyang load, guys. Ayan, nakalagay. Wala siyang load. Do you wanna help? Thank you po sa mga viewers ulit. Sa mga viewer ulit, still keep up to support me in here. Tingnan natin kung sasagot si Michelle. Michelle, it's, I know her since 2007, but I don't think if she gonna be busy or not. She got a business. I think that she could kind of bit busy right now to answer all our questions or answer our calls, video calls. She's kind of a bit busy, guys. Sorry. Okay. Let's see if she's going to get some extra beers as I got. They're kind of a bit busy right now, guys. Ano meron? Yung mga yun, hindi natin na-expect na alam mo yung planning. Medyo nagugulat tayo, guys. Help for what daw, guys? To get a load. A load? Just kidding. Sure. Going to Caloocan. Going to Caloocan right now. Just left outside. Ayun, medyo, ano eh, yung iba, nag-offline, yung iba naman busy talaga sila. Let's see if may makakonnect tayo ng iba pang makakilala natin sa messenger natin, sa isang account natin. Eh, parang ngayon kasi, parang nasa, kalagitnaan sila ng pagka-busy or something like this sort ng mga ginagawa sila. Pero at least kahit paano, nagagawa po natin sila connect. As long as sana makasagot sila or not hindi tayo nila i-dump or not reachable. Kasi masyado po talaga silang dedicated sa kanilang mga trabaho, guys. I don't know why they are actually being dumped us. Medyo nahihiya nga po ako sa inyo, guys. Kasi until now, we are not actually have a proper answering queries or questions regarding about their personality or something like they actually do to their or what the what would actually their lifestyle until now. Yeah, medyo hindi po tayo medyo yun po expected na po natin, guys, pag dinadam po tayo, busy po talaga sila. Try some finding someone na medyo ano. Let's see if si Chin and si Mark Pala is can contact with us or can connect with us. Chin is busy actually right now. Mark is actually been on to going to some places na I think may ask kasi yung po siya, guys, eh, from Caloocan to Valenzuela. I think she kind of bit trouble, but he kind of bit trouble right now, so we cannot actually call her or that try to reach him out because he's now onto the travel situation right now or commute. Let's find someone else that we could actually be connected. Yes. Mrs. Fig's magic school. Oh, Thank you po sa ating two viewers and so on and so forth. Sana po is patuloy po rin pa kayo mag-usapin ang page here at Music Lovers and Two Bands. Music Live, singing, 24 hours page. Thank you po sa patuloy po na po continue up na nag-video po sa atin, going reaching out. And lagi po natin tatandaan na always be happy and smile whatever the circumstances might be with us today. Hi po kayo guys. Ito po, bumili po ako ng kamote cube. Ito, one of my favorite foods right now is kamote cube because it's so sweet. But kind of it not actually, it is a lot. Might be half of it. Ngayon, kakain ako ng half. Let's see if we could actually find some house in our Instagram account. Someone's not active right now here. So, my dear, I'm kind of a bit offended right now. Medyo, hindi po kasi maayos yung listing natin sa Facebook ngayon and sa Instagram. So, kind of a bit hard to find someone else that would actually be active right now to their social media account. Especially to those who present that actually be close to us. Might be, they tend to be sort of businesses or something like sort of. Not quite. Connect because they have no internet connections, they are using 3G internet connections. I think they took time so that they would actually be to connect because they are so much farther than with us right now. We are out to the market and they are actually been to the other places out of some sort of provinces, especially to those actually and to the south northbound places. Medyo mahina reception po natin doon, if I'm not mistaken, like up to the Baguio's areas or something like sort of Angasinan or Laguna area. Medyo not close to well deal on our official account. I want to extend some of my gratitude as well to my UNICEF organizations, foundations that I actually belong to, especially to all my colleague member there. Bihira po tayong makapag conversations with them because they are actually kind of too profitable stuff right now. Just cut it off for a minute, okay? Just wait for that. Wait for my signal to turn again. Let's try to other provinces that might be and do. Okay, did not answer guys again. Expected guys. People will actually not be in good mood to answer our calls. Somewhat is actually they tend to not be with us because they might be shy type or something like sort of they didn't know what we are actually been doing right now. I'm quite a bit like shy type because of some sort of they don't like cameras or sort of they just don't like to be views their own self. I don't know what they're actually onto their mind right now, but I eventually wanted to get in touch with you guys to answer all the queries. Until now, we don't have any comments yet. What happened to the world? I thought that somebody else that's actually been busy. Guys, to those who are actually out to the Middle East right now, or to some places that actually will not be known, or some challenges that we are actually been have access or accessing right now, please do connect with us on our pages, Music Lovers, which is the admins actually been good to add you up as long as you are actually being active to the social media account of your or every messenger that we have. Right now we are actually calling to Vanet. Let's see if he can actually answer our calls or not. Call ended actually, guys. Sorry, hindi natin inasa kung ano yung mangyayari. Pero as long as they keep it our mind to, let's just try. Let's try this Wella. Wella is one of my friends. They try to be busy right now. I think she's getting a bit busy right now. Nothing much. She's responded to us. Nothing much. Just try to see yung kamusta. Hello. And was it? Let's put it on smiley. Okay, so let's try to attempt somebody else's that we actually have another account. Some other people that we know to our high school life, are you actually been added with them? Or they actually been not getting in touch with your social media account? It's okay, it's fine. Actually, they not wanted to expose themselves to sort of this kind of situation, because somewhat they actually not wanted to be love videos or cameras. They not wanted to get in touch with the attachment with the cameras as well as we are. So thank you so much nga po pala sa mga naka-live ngayon. I hope that you're actually doing so fine and so well. Those who are actually up to the hospital right now, condominium up there itself, or houses that they have. We just actually stick to the plan that we are actually been doing this, because we are so quite a bit free right now to do some sort of unexpected, expected things. You can actually ask them if, like what I said a couple of seconds ago, if expected ba nila mag-receive ng calls or unexpected ba nila mag-receive ng call. You can actually queue in that to your comment box below that you can see there at your official account of your own Facebook, or who actually had onto the viewing site right now. Not reachable again, sorry guys. Let's try to ask. Ang dami na natin natawagan pero wala talaga kumukonek. I don't know why they try to tap our call. Let's try someone else that would actually be good to answer our call right now. Thank you po sa continue sa pag-view sa atin for na. So far, we're actually doing some listing up. We're not quite sure if they still been into the situation that we are actually been want to connect with us, or we I don't know what's the matter with the cell phone that they had there at their back, at their hand. Call Andrew Tatum kasi I think that he's not free. She's not free right now. Let's just try to find someone else that's not actually being busy right now. Let's try it if he type up major version or not. I think she's busy right now. Ang dami pa natin list dito actually. Hindi natin may isa-isa kasi kalimitan naman kasi naka-offline. I think hindi talaga natin sila makulang ngayon. Especially ngayon right now, it's Monday. So, they're actually out to the different time zone area. I don't know where they are right now or what they've actually been doing right now. Let's find someone that is actually been not talking for a long period of time. So that let's see if they actually been active or they just dump us. Let's see. Do you actually been to the let's see. Let's just try. Let's just try this Harry if he can actually be connected to us. In our group chat, we can actually be connected because we are actually busy. We're doing some basing call or some sort of one by one call so that it could actually be dumped, not that not to that to dump us, not after our calls, but eventually that stuff now is still ringing. I don't know what they're actually having for right now. Okay, that's for now. I will actually give up right now, guys. I hope that you actually been have a moment with me. But to those who actually be on to the online situation right now in here, mag-random ano na lang tayo. Greetings na lang tayo to them. Especially to that actually been almost active in here. Okay, right now, still active onto the situation right now is Mr. RG Cordoves. Hi, guys. There, Mr. RG. Welcome to the page, actually. We're actually welcoming somebody else that will actually be active here. It's a lady or it's a man or sort of bisexual or out of this world gender preference. We actually been welcoming them to the page. So, that we get close to them, and we can still continue to do our site or our page, our social media account here. You can still check out to my YouTube account channel, that is April Joseph. You get in touch with all my videos that will actually be into the download situation right now. I still, we continue to download it. Then right now we are actually been doing some welcoming community. So welcome to you to the page, Miss Charna Grace and Lapida Ipurak. Welcome, welcome. Mr. Jags Baguio. Miss Smelly Kidley. He's not right now, he's in Singapore. The Gardens Bay by the View, though. Gardens by the View, by the Bay, yung siya ngayon. Si Miss Honey Rose Carpio Kalindog. Na-active ngayon. Then, si... Ano pa ba? Si Miss Peralta Archo. Na, to the live on this page right now po. Si Miss Celine Abayon. Hi, hi po. Welcome to the page. Palakas po natin kay admin, actually. Inilaw po na tayo mag-connect dito sa page na to. So, ulitin admin, sana still keep getting in touch with our lives and support us with this kind of situation. Mr. Kelvin Ligmayo, welcome to the group. Who else? Who's in to the... let's find someone else who's actually been active right now. Si Miss... somebody else is actually been onto the picture after they posted onto the page. Somewhat is actually been onto reposting. So, doon tayo sa mga naka-live. Let's see. Miss Lovely and Intanyes. Hi, hi. Welcome to the page. Hi, Miss Mercedita. Miss Mercedita Carajol. Welcome to the page as well. Miss Angelita Adol. And I'm live in today. Who else? Should be into the live situation right now. Miss Reyes Abigan Harvey. Miss Nader Olna. Who else? Okay. That's it, I think. Right now, we could actually do some singing focus. You can might be requested what your songs that you want me to sing as a minus one or karaoke version. You can actually comment down below what type of that sing, as long as we can actually know that song. We keep in touch with to sing it. But eventually, if not, sorry guys, because right now I am too husky boy, so hindi natin alam kung kailan babalik yung talagang bosses natin. Ayan. Let's see. Medyo inaantok tayo, guys. What are your request songs, guys? Just comment down below. I will continue to wait for your recall to what type of things that you actually been on your mind right now. If you just know or you're not known title, just mention the singer. And then we will find that for you. Karaoke version na siya. Let's see if kaya natin siya kantahin. If not, I will stick extended my gratitude, sorry, or apology if it cannot actually reach that kind of tone voice or genre. Jealous. No, we've actually been saying that.
Okay. My quarto! Come on!
Siguro 30 minutes ago.
Ano pa ba ginagawa doon?
May papagawa doon sa may ilalim ng ano eh. Nung kama. Ewan ko doon. May kukumpinin daw ng maintenance ko.
Kaya nga.
Eh kasi nga daw may mga gamit na ewan ko doon saan daw nilalagay. Habi ko nga dalhin nila muna dito sa dalhin nila muna doon sa atin. Kasi yun yung pinakamalapit eh. Kung ano yung mga...
Ay, kaya tatalin eh. Pwede naman i-alagay sa isang tabi.
O, kaya nga. Eh, tumi-check ko lang daw siya din sa...
Gagawa?
Ha?
Hindi na yung gagawa.
Oo nga. Eh, nung hinatid kami, bigla nga daw dumating. Tapos sabi ko, ayaan muna eh. Sinisingit-singit daw lang naman daw yung maintenance. Sabi ko, ayaan muna eh. Tagi-dyan-dyan lang naman yun eh. Hindi naman aalis yun. Hindi, andun nga. Nandun, pauwi kami. Papunta na kami dito. Biglang nandun na daw, dumating na daw. Ewan ko doon kung totoo sinasabi niya.
Hindi sabihin,
ano, nakita daw sila, tapos sinabihan daw nila na aatid daw muna kami. Oh, sige na. Let's continue to that song. Sorry guys sa pag-interrupt ng question ng songs kasi may tumawag po, may incoming calls tayo from my house. It's my mom actually. You want this, Paolo?
Love that was sitting here.
someone else to share. Oh, I'm jealous of the love. Cause I wish you the best out. Oh, oh, this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me, are you found the one? Heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say. I'm jealous of the world. I'm happy without you. What should sleep through my head? Oh, as I die another day. Cause all I do is cry behind this dress. I wish you the best of all. No hope this world could be. So much for. Thank you. Next song po tayo, guys. Let's see if you can actually sing that song. But I request song, guys, until 4:30 tayo, guys. So that if you can actually have a song that it's not killing us so much. Because we're just trying to kind of bit back on our tone, so far that we actually been onto the tone that it actually has key, and there's nothing we can do about it, even though that we are actually drinking some more water, strepsils, we try to attempt to bakes, it's not been yet actually get it back, so let's see. If you actually get into the song, you can actually be sing along with us. If you just know the song, just comment down below and I will thank you.
place in heaven by your side. I could cry your smile and walk a thousand miles.
Before when we actually charge ourselves for this, because it's already 70% percentage right now. Let's charge it. We can actually get our charger. Tulog na kayo, guys. Okay, next song. Let's see if we actually can sing that song as well. That we are wanted to request songs that we know. Song. Oh, thinking about her hungry years, there is only we were young and loved and sweet. Now nothing can take you away from me. We have down that our hope is gone, but that's over now. You keep me coming back from all. Baby, you're all that I want. when you're lying here in my arms. I find it hard to believe we're in heaven. And love, it is all that I need, and I found it there in your heart. It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven. Oh, once in your life to find someone who will burn your world around, bring you up when you're feeling down. Now nothing can change you into me. Oh, there's a lot I could say, but what's holding down? 'Cause our love will light away. Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. And love, it is all that I need, and I found it there in your heart. It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven. I've been waiting for so long for some time to arrive, for love to come along. Now my dreams are coming true, to the good things to bad. Yeah, I'll be standing here by you. Baby, you're all that I want. When you're crying here in my arms, I'm fighting it hard to believe you're in heaven. And love, it is all that I need, and I found it there in your heart. It isn't too hard to see you're in heaven. You're all that I want, you're all that I need. We're in heaven. We're in heaven. We're in heaven.
Nakakaloka ka. Huwag ka mantaraya, doon ka na.
Bakit?
Balimbing ka.
Ha?
Huh? Ay, naku, di mo kami maluloko. Jukes, doon ka kanina. Ay,
sorry.
Oo nga, pala pumayat ka na.
Malayo.
Healthy living, oh.
Pitit, doon ka na.
Kala nyo dyan, ha? Kung may jukes kami, may jump pa kami.
Hello, why are you not sleeping yet?
Thank you.
trying to reach someone else again. So ngayon din natap tayo ng mga color natin. Nasa office po sila, like what I said a while ago to you. Talaga sobrang busy nila. Sobrang parang nagpapayaman sila. Ginakamusta po tayo ngayon. Okay naman. Okay naman. Sagutin po natin. Okay naman. Malungkot. Malungkot dahil wala pa rin akong jawang ka kaya. Tawa na yan. Ngayon, mag-Valentine na. Valentine na ulit pare. Mag-Valentine na. Then, we actually doing caricature that sad. Asa na ba yan? Broke parents. Hashtag broke parents. Sabi ko, okay naman po, malungkot dahil wala pa rin jawa hanggang ngayon. Nag-Valentine na. Hashtag broke parents pa. Broke parents pare. Doing fine, doing good. Mag-view tayo sa mga sa live ngayon, baka kami mga active pa rin na nasa life situations dito sa ating Facebook account. Tapos mo maigyan na ka. Ruby Wi-Fi dyan pare. Pag ang bagsa na po siya. Ruby Wi-Fi pare. Ruby Wi-Fi dyan pare. Buti pa sila may mga libre Wi-Fi or may mga pang internet sila. Lakas sa boss. Lakas sila sa boss sila, actually. Hi, hello ka sa mga... This is my pamangkin. Kamukha ko siya. It's so cute. Yung gabi din na dahil broken. Dahil nagsumali na pagka-broken. Medyo viral ngayon yung mga nag-aano ngayon. Yung mga nagtatala-tala at yung yummy-yummy yung kay Kuryo nag-dance. I don't know what is actually been the purpose of that character or kind of dance. But I do dancing, but I love some what mix of songs. napapaindak ako pag sobrang dami talaga yung songs talaga, yung sunod-sunod. But sila parang, yun ang gusto nila, yung talagang ano. So, though wala namang pakilaman or wala namang second trip, but I guess it, I don't know what's the actual they made video regarding about that kind of songs like Yummy Yummy and then Harry Renegade Dance, Spira and then Atala. This is only repetition songs that they actually hear every day, and it's going to be pop up 1 million viral song, viral maker of that dance craze that they love. And then right now, we are actually welcoming some other people that are actually onto the live right now. And that is Princess Ava. Hi, thank you for live with this stage, actually. We are actually onto the spot, hot seat. Ayo, still live at the RG Condovers. Let's see if sino naman pwede natin i-call again na pwede ngayon. I-hot seat natin siya, guys. You can ask further questions if you are actually a lot of questions that you want to throw, just throw it. Let's see if we can actually hot seat a person of or some sort of interest that they have right now. To get to know them, let's see. Let's start it with someone in my other account. Okay. We actually didn't know have a time. So until 4:30 we only have 1 hour to go. So if we cannot actually connect to other people that close to us, I'm extend my gratitude, apology for that kind of situation. Home base battle. Home base, home base. It's always Ayan, guys, we're live right now with Jacqueline Torres. he's one of my colleagues in catering services that I actually been with. We're on live. Say hi to the live page, girl. She's actually been I known for 2013. Yes, we're actually friends that time. How many events that we're actually been with? I don't know. I didn't know how many of events that we are actually been with or organized with. This is my page. Hi to my page, Jacqueline. We're live in any country, so I hope that we can actually questioning anything. This is the type of work that I have. So I hope you like it. guys. Guys, I think she's onto the duty mom right now. I don't know. Because they're singing, her children singing right now. That's why she's wearing headset. So how are you? How are you doing? So, anong ulam natin?
Anong ulam natin?
Nagugutom na ako.
Oo, ngayon pa. Ngayon pa pala.
I'm in my home here. Sa bahay. Okay naman so far. Doing good. Ito, this type of YouTube channel. Nag-vlogger. Something like that ang trabaho natin. So, homebound boy talaga ako. Ayun. Pag, sometimes, ano, pinapatawag ng conference sa mga meeting. Ganun. Sa ano ko, may handling ako yung organizations, guys. Ayun. Parang, ang ginagawa namin doon is parang, ang white ng bahay ko actually. Nag-general cleaning kasi kami. Eh parang malinis siya. Ayan. Thank you sa mga nag-view sa amin dalawa ni Jacqueline Torres. She's so pretty. You're still pretty, no matter what. Ano ka, aging grace. She's aging gracefully, guys, no? She's still aging gracefully. Parang hindi ka tumatanda. Dawa sa matala ka, kukulupot-kulupot na. Kulupot-kulupot dawa. I don't know. Maybe, kasi talagang minsan busy. May mga forum na iniaano ko eh. Ayan, ngayon may hawak po siya mga laruan. Ayan ko nagbabay and sell po yata siya ng laruan ngayon right now, guys. Hindi ka. Hi ka naman sa mga ano, mga viewers natin. Diba? Million live viewers natin. Mag-good afternoon tayo. Alam nyo, napakagaling po nito sumanta. Kung mabibigyan nyo siya ng mic, lahat ng kanta, kakantahin niya just to make sure na magiging masaya kayo. Hi ka sa ano ka, mag-greet ka, Music Lovers Mule Bands. Sabi mo, Music Lovers Mule Bands viewers. Mule Bands. Music Lovers Mule Bands. Hi po kayo lahat. Mag-hi ka naman sa kanila. We're live right now. In that situation, ang dami natin. Nasa iba-iba pa tayong bansa, Mare. Kanina, tinawagan ko yung mga kaibigan ko. Nagulat sila. Nagla-live ako. Sabi nila, bakit ganon? Bakit ganon? Ano ng pera? Sa Antiki pa yung tinawagan namin isa. Na nagulat siya, naka-live ako. Akala nila isa lang yung gamit ko phone. Nagtataka pa siya, how do I do that na isa lang yung phone ko. No, dalawa yung phone na gamit ko. And, ayun. Kaya ito, ganito for this life natin ngayon. Masaya lang. Bilbo life, diba? Si Rachel, tinatawagan ko siya sa Instagram niya. Sabi niya, busy daw siya. Yes, nag-message sa akin. Ayan, sabi nga nung mga viewers natin, you're so pretty daw. you not look like a mom. Sige na, bye-bye ka na sa kanila, guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye ka na. Bye-bye na daw, guys. Okay, bye-bye. Ayun, natawagan na natin yung iba nating kakilala. Ang saya-saya nila, parang pag nakikita tayo nila ulit, parang nagiging alive yung buhay nila. Let's try this, Jean. Napaka down-to-earth na tao na to. Guys, nag-thank you daw siya sa atin dahil pinati siya sa life ngayon natin ng page. He's not expecting so much that kind of things that were surprising him. Her, actually. Ayan guys, I hope that you're actually going to always be doing good no matter where you are, where you're from, and where, what do you do. Still continue to view our pages so that you can actually not losing hope to connect with someone else that we're actually close with them. Tawagan natin si Chris Malin Socorro. Let's see if she could connect with us, guys. Okay. She messages me and she said nasa office daw siya. So guys, ibababa na natin. Sorry guys. Nasa office daw siya. We expect him to wait for her answer, but it's not. And that's it guys, that's our last caller for today, Jacqueline Torres. Thank you so much Jacqueline for our retrieving our calls. I hope that you're actually been good doing and that you always pray to doing some sort of things that you have right now, and especially to all our viewers that walang sawa nag-review sa atin. Thank you so much po ulit. Ha? Uulitin po ulit guys, and I hope you enjoy my almost 1 hour vlog for today, and I hope you still doing follow my and subscribe onto my YouTube. It's April Joseph, and don't forget to link it and don't forget to press the notification down below or the bell notifications there to update some sort of Facebook that I actually downloaded and somewhat live of pages that we are actually doing right here in our pages. Music lovers, music bonds, music, live, singing, 24 hours page. So, gotta go. Thank you. Bye, guys. And good afternoon and sleep well.